Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Hi guys, so in today's video I'm just going to be basically telling you about what I did last weekend. And last weekend was such a good weekend because me and my family travelled down to Liverpool for a big event called Candy Dance Super Convention. And if you just don't know what that is, I'm sure you all do, but it's just like a big event held in Liverpool once a year. And there's like a thing called regionals, and I'm sure there's about 6 Candy Dance regionals, and then all of that leads up to the big super convention, and like loads of dance girls perform, and at the end, and there's a big competition, and first, second and third are gave out. And 2 people called Tom Shilcock and Matt Flint run this event, and honestly, it's just such a good event. I love the weekend. But yeah, me and my family went down together and we travelled down Saturday to Monday. We came home Monday. But yeah, we stopped in a hotel for 2 nights and yeah, it was so good because we got up at about, I'd say 6 o'clock, maybe 6:30 on the Saturday morning to travel down. And look at us, it's 3 hours away, maybe 3.5 to Liverpool. I'm sure it's only 3 hours. Because I'm sure we left at 6:30 and I think we got there for 9:30, 9:45. Yeah, because I think the event starts at 9:30 and I joined in like the second workshop. But there's so many workshops on. I'm sure I saw somewhere that there's like over 200 masterclasses and 12,000 people were there over the Saturday and the Sunday over the 2 days. That is like crazy. That's so good. But yeah, we travelled down Saturday and then we came home Monday, I'd say. We got some breakfast. We came home at around, maybe 12-ish? Yeah, I'd say that. But yeah, I also saw some of my friends there because I like have quite a few friends that live in London and I never get to see them quite often. But yeah, I got to see loads of them this weekend. And I also met some new people, which was so nice too. But I think I took around 5 masterclasses on the Saturday and I think the same on the Sunday. But on the Sunday morning, I had to get up at like 6:30, I think, in the morning because there was a rehearsal on at 7:30 in the morning for the Dance Stars because we were asked to close the competition on the Sunday. So there's like a junior competition on the Saturday and then a senior competition on the Sunday. And us Dance Stars were asked to close the show on the Sunday, which was really good, and we all did a troupe together, which was really nice, and quite a lot of my friends were in the troupe, so yeah, it was just really nice to see them all again. And then I was like so honoured because I'd been asked, I didn't know I was doing my solo at all, and then I'd been asked by Tom and Keely on the Sunday afternoon to perform my solo on the Sunday night, like. So the Dance Stars ended, like closed the full thing, and then I was like before the Dance Stars, which was so good because I was like really shocked. I didn't know I was doing it, and then I was like a bit nervous, but I was fine. I was excited more than nervous because I knew that I did my Dear Evan Hansen solo, and I've known that solo for ages, so that is good. But yeah, I'm going to show you like loads of little clips that I took from the weekend. It was in like such a lovely venue and there were so many nice things around the venue too. There was like a lovely, I'm going to say London Eye, but it's not. It's like a big Liverpool Eye. Not as big as the London one, but it was still nice. And there was like a docks right outside of it, a big river and stuff like that. Yeah, it was just a lovely weekend and I've got so many pictures and videos that I'm going to show you. So I'm going to show you them now. Oh, and guys, I also forgot to mention that at the weekend, I got to take 2 masterclasses with Oti Mabuse, and it was so good to see her again. I've never seen her in ages. It's been a good 2 years because of lockdown, and one was the jive and one was the samba, and I've never danced them two styles in my life before, and I absolutely loved it. It was so good. I was put in a trio with my good friend Angel, and it was really good. Like, I really enjoyed her classes, and I did loads of classes with Keely at the weekend. I did some with Josh Denyer, I did some with Dane, I did some with Josie. I actually did so many, it was so hard to remember. But yeah, it was really good. Okay, so guys, I'm going to Liverpool tomorrow, so pack with me. So the first thing that I'm going to be needing is my suitcase. And for Liverpool, I'm going to be bringing my Lulu Guinness suitcase. I feel like it's just the perfect size. I mean, I don't want something massive, too exaggerated, but I don't want something tiny that I can't fit much in. So I feel like that's just the perfect size. And I'm going to be bringing around 2 to 3 outfits. I'm going to be bringing lots of dancewear, obviously. I'm going to bring in some makeup because I do need that for a performance I'm doing on the Sunday. And some pyjamas, etc. So yeah. So for the Saturday, this is the dancewear that I'm going to be wearing. I'm going to be needing dancewear for the Saturday and the Sunday. So for the Saturday, I'm going to be wearing these black leggings. That is the back, this is the front, and it has the little NDC logo right there. And they're such good quality, they're really, really nice, and they fit really nice. But also, they keep me nice and warm, and I'm always cold, so that is a really good thing. So that's for the bottoms. This is for the top. These cross at the back, these straps, and it is a little Keely assistant crop top. If you can see the writing there, it says Casey assistant, Keely choreography assistant, and the straps are like a burgundy colour, and the cross at the back, and then it's open at the front there. But yeah, that's what I'm going to be wearing on the top. And also on the top, I'm going to be wearing CYD Dance Star t-shirt. That's CYD Dance Star Co on there. And yeah, I'm going to be cropping it probably, so like putting a bobble in it or whatever, doing it with no bobble and like pushing it in kind of thing, you still know what I mean. But yeah, that's what I'm going to be wearing on the Saturday dancewear wise. And then I'm going to show you what I'm going to be wearing for the Saturday night when me and my family go out for a meal. So this is what I'm going to be wearing on the Saturday night. So for the bottoms, I'm going to be wearing these jeans from New Look, and that is the front, that is the back, and I really do like the little rips in here, really cute. And I don't really like wearing jeans, and I know literally I'm wearing a pair and I'm wearing on someone's Saturday, but I only like jeans that are like really comfortable and stretchy, or I like not wear any. But like these are really, really comfy. These are comfy and stretchy, which are really good because I will not wear jeans otherwise. This is for the top half, and it's this super cute yellow, white and black top. And it's, I wouldn't say it's cropped, it's off the shoulder. I'd say it's like not a full top either, so yeah, just go with that. And this ties here into like a knot or a bow. The arms are 3/4, that is the front and that is the back. Basically the same on the back, but yeah, I really like that top. And shoes wise, I'm going to be wearing my Jordans, my pink Jordans here. And I feel like them will go quite nice with the outfit that I've chose. Yellow and blue. Yeah, I feel like they'll go fine. So that is the outfit for the Saturday. So for the Sunday, all day basically, I'm going to be wearing dancewear again. So this is the second outfit of dancewear, starting with the bottoms again. It's basically just these cycling shorts, and basically they're just dead stretchy, nothing jazzy as always, but yeah, I really like them, some of them. And I've got my NDC crop top. These tops, it happened with the Keely one, they're always so hard, there you go. But yeah, that, I love the colour of it, I love the colour so much. But yeah, it's quite thin, the strap, which I like, and it has the little NDC logo on there in white, so you can really see it. But yeah, that's what I'm going to be wearing on the top. And also on the top, I'm going to be wearing my CYD Dancestar core t-shirt, and again I'm just probably just going to be cropping it or tucking it in my crop top that way. Yeah, so that's the dancewear for the Sunday, and now I'm going to show you the outfit that I'm going to be wearing on the Sunday night. So for the Sunday night, this is what I'm going to be wearing. And I never really wear all-in-ones very often. Like, it's very rare that I'll wear one. And which is the front here? Oh, there is the front. It was folded, that's why. Yeah, this is it. And I feel like it's quite cute, yeah. It's high-necked and long arms. Basically just the same on the back. But yeah, it does flare. I don't know whether you can see that. I'm not that tall. It flares on the bottoms. And it is from Shein. Size 11 to 12. I know I'm 14, but I still fit in a size 11 to 12, and I feel like when I get like a smaller size it fits me better too. And these are the shoes that I'm going to be wearing with the outfit. I have chosen my Balenciagas because I feel like the black and the white would just go better with the dark green instead of like the pink and the blue. So yeah, these are the trainers I'm going to be wearing with that. And now I'm just going to be showing you like what I'm going to be travelling home in on the Monday. But I am just going to pick something like really comfy, maybe some joggers and top or something like that. So I'm going to show you that now. Today I've done all my dancing and I'm just travelling home in the car. So this is what I'm going to be wearing. And I always start with the bottoms. So yeah, these are the shorts. Pick some comfy shorts. And it is a velvet material, some drawstrings with some little metal things on the end. But yeah, I love these. The material's so soft. And this set that I'm about to show you is made by Joe Dressmaker. And this set comes in so many different colours. There's the back. It's got some little pockets here where you can put your stuff in. And yeah, it's made by Joe Dressmaker and you should literally all go and order one. It is so nice. The material is the best thing about it. This is the caramel colour and it comes in so many different colours that you can pick from. And this is the top that I'm going to be wearing. It's from Pretty Little Thing. Just getting it right. And it just fits perfectly. It's not like a... what's the word? It's just like basically just like a tight top that just is there. I have no words. Yeah, from Pretty Little Thing. And this is like the matching set to the shorts. I got it in a size extra, extra small because I am extra, extra small. But yeah, I don't know whether you can see, but yeah, it fastens there and it has a little heart on the zip. And how cute is that? But yeah, this is what it looks like together. So you've got that with the shorts. I love the colour and I love the material. It's so soft. So I'll go and order one. Be needing some pajamas, so these are the pajamas I'm going to be taking. I'm going to be taking my Dior pajamas. They're very stretchy. These are the long ones. You can get the shorter ones, but I chose the long ones because I got them at Christmas time and I needed to be warm. But yeah, the material silk, and when you go to bed, like, it feels like you're wearing like no pajamas. They're that light. So them are the bottoms. Always starting with the bottoms, and this is the top. It, what size did I get? I got an extra large. So yeah, just this buttons there and they just close at the front and there's a little pocket right here if I can find it. Yeah, right there, and that's the back. So yeah, them are the pajamas I'm going to be taking. They are long sleeved just to keep me warm. So yeah, them are the pajamas I'm going to be taking, and I think that's all the pack with me. That is everything. I've done my dancewear, I've done my outfit, I've done my shoes, I've done my makeup and my hair, I've done my pajamas. I feel like that's all I need instead of like socks and stuff like that. Yeah, but I don't want to bore you with that stuff. So now I'm just going to put it all in my suitcase and I'm going to show you, and I'll be off tomorrow. So guys, it is all in here and I have packed and it is very, very heavy. So I'm going to put it down. All my shoes are in there and everything, so it is quite heavy to be honest. But yeah, that is packed with me. And I'm off to Liverpool tomorrow and I can't wait. I'm going with my family early in the morning and we're coming back Monday. So I'm going to be showing you like loads of clips over the weekend. And I can't wait.
talents in the country. And they are selected from hundreds of applicants each year to represent Can You Dance here on the main stage. All right, so please, please give a very, very big warm welcome to the Can You Dance Dance Stars!